Phyllis Watchman slain in Bohol, TAGBILARAN CITY, Bohol gunman on a motorcycle shot dead at Barangay Candajec, Phyllis Watchman, in Clarin town, Bohol on Saturday afternoon. Police Captain Gregorio Bubole said the victim, whose name was being verified, was a tanod of Poblacion Sur. He was killed in Barangay Candajec in Clarin by a known gunman. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.